The Austin Police Department's mounted patrol unit was involved in a head-on crash last night. According to their Facebook page, it caused quite the scare for the two night shift officers and six horses. The officers are sore but doing well. The six horses seem fine and are grazing in the paddocks, according to the Post. They have already been looked at by a veterinarian and have another checkup today.